What's up, y'all? Mr. Nix 2489, and we are recording. Resident Evil Zero. Okay. I know what that means. Download contract boom. Oh my god. You messed up. It's like stuff on my foot. How you guys been? It's been a lovely Sunday.
Resident Evil Zero.
Resident Evil 40. Alright, we're in the hall. We actually need to go back just for the sake of getting back the shotgun. There's stuff. I played a little ahead to see where I'm supposed to go. Okay then.
Screw you then, homie.
Okay, why did I do that? I'll leave that here. Leave that here. Earlier, you know what's funny? I don't wanna do this, but let's do an experiment. I love the ribbon here, then it just disappeared. Okay. I thought it does that automatically, so. I'm actually gonna head back a little bit. There's more thing here. I'm gonna head back a little bit. Get all the stuff that we left over there. We got a shit ton of ammo, so. I don't think nothing shows up here, so. Will you pick that up? I hate when she does that. Let's fish with her. Just damage. I just hate this fixed camera angles. To be honest, people. It's like. This is what Resident Evil are famous for, though, to be honest. So. I don't want to get that. Thank you. just gonna combine this too. Then leave this. First door I'm gonna go through is this. Just because. Just because I can. We can't go through this door yet that way, so here we can. We gotta go there. Go to this door. There's some enemies here, zombies and shit. Do that way. Damn it, stupid. Camera angle. Oh my god, this is me off, man. I'm just exploring for this before I even know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. Hey, buddy. What's up? Leave the shotgun here. Damn it, what did I change? The shotgun till later, so yeah, asking like, what's that chingling? What's that dingling lingling? I know you're alive, you fucking bitch. Schnitzel. Move. Move, you ho. That's what happened in here. You'd be like, damn, you just got hella ammo. I just wasted hella ammo. You got hella ammo. She doesn't have space. You're bound to, but we're out of space. Doors are locked now. Locked up on the outside. there anything up here? We're gonna go down actually. Because if we go to the main door here. Can actually leave this. Here, but I think it can be missing some. Yeah. Leave that there for now.
I'll check it out.
Roger.
Stuff here. I don't know. I'm not the fucking ammo, so. As soon as you grab this bitch right here. As soon as you grab that, this fucking flying bird is going inside. Oh shit. That's not the thing that I want to do.
Let's regroup.
Roger.
Alright, so. Well. Yeah, it's a creepy ass looking dude. Anyway. I'm gonna leave some fucking stuff here, so. Actually got different looks. Unless he's we'll use this one, the western one. This looks funny. I know Billy has one too, so doesn't he? Shotgun for now. Some propensity stuff in it. That's fine. So many items down there that I just left, so I picked up one healing item for each of them. Fuck. My feet is healing slowly, but... Okay, that's not gonna open anytime soon, so... Let's go over here. There's only a few doors that opens. That's the crank clear. Right, that's to go down, right? Let's go sit here. Grab this shit. What? The lip is unstable. But you need to get someone into it first. Because the one has to. You have enough ammo, bro. You know what they said? Might as well use it. Since I'm up here already, that's it. There's so many fucking items they give you. It's like you're on easy, so we're just gonna make it super stupid easy for you. It's not like you've been easy, like it's stupid easy. I got a shit ton of ammo too, so. Who cares, right? We got this shit, homie. I hate this tank control. Stop leaving me alone, you fuck ass bitch. Can I just get the shit in? Yeah, I'm not gonna fucking picking up everything, I don't give a fuck. Hey, fucking. Oh. this way.